Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to copy MySQL databases. For this purpose, we will be using the backup and restore functionality of dbForge Studio, which is an all-in-one solution for database development, management, administration, data analysis, and reporting. Let's see how it works in practice. In our example, we will replicate the SQL database that is hosted on a MySQL server. For this, in Database Explorer, right-click the database you would like to copy and then select Backup Database. In the wizard that opens, specify a path to store the backup file and provide the output file name. Optionally, you can select to append a timestamp to the file name, choose to delete old files, and use compression to reduce the size of the output file. Once done, click Next. On the Backup Content page of the wizard, you can select database objects to be backed up. You can choose to generate a backup for database structure, data, or both. By selecting the corresponding checkboxes, you can explicitly specify which database objects the backup should be generated for. We are going to migrate the database in its entirety, so we leave all checkboxes selected and click Next. On the Options page of the wizard, you can configure the backup creation process. For example, you can select to lock tables, disable foreign and primary keys, etc. After completing the backup configuration, click Next. The wizard will take you to the errors handling page, where you can define the error handling behavior and configure the logging settings. Click Backup to launch the process. dbForge Studio for MySQL will display the progress and confirm the successful completion of the task. As you can see, it takes a couple of seconds to create a database backup. Click Finish to close the wizard. The next step is to create an empty database on the destination server. For this, in Database Explorer, right-click the required connection and select New Database. In the window that opens, specify a name for the new database and click Apply Changes. Let's refresh Database Explorer to be sure that our efforts have been successful. As you see, the database has appeared on the list. Right-click the newly created database and select Restore Database. In the window that opens, select the previously generated backup. Click Restore. dbForge Studio will display the progress of the backup restoration, promptly report any possible errors, and notify you when the backup restoration is complete. Click Finish. Let's review the work we have just completed. Refresh Database Explorer and expand the database node. As you can see, the database is no longer empty. To make sure the work done is flawless, let's retrieve data from a random table as well. Perfect! All the data has been successfully copied. There is also another approach for restoring the database. Open the backup file and run the script. To recap, dbForge Studio for MySQL allows you to migrate a database to another server using several different methods. In this tutorial, we have looked at how to copy a database with the help of backup and restore functionality. Let's overview the pros of using this method of database migration. When migrating a database by creating and then restoring a database backup, you don't have to copy the entire database. You can select the database objects to be copied, which gives you much more flexibility. The wizard is intuitive and allows tailoring the process to meet even the most demanding project requirements. The described method of migrating a database is especially useful when there is no possibility to access the source and target simultaneously. For example, if there is no network connection between them. In this video, we have demonstrated that with dbForge Studio for MySQL, database migration can be quick, easy, and effortless. So don't hesitate to try it yourself. Download a 30-day free trial of the Studio to evaluate its database migration functionality as well as other advanced features it offers.